moments later.
See what that is too, yeah.
That's
not good. I ain't never heard nothing like that. I've never heard nothing like
nothing.
That. Yes, sir. Ooh. RS, bro. Man, that just sounded like amazing.
I pulled some history on it. The car, the clutch, is a twin disc. McLeod. That made a huge difference as far as getting all the power and torque through that box, you know?
That the interior is crazy.
It's mint condition, isn't it?
Yes, like,
it is a 30,000 miles.
Yeah. What? Yeah, this is crazy. Yeah, this is really my favorite Camaro.
They did such a nice job on that.
Hey, dude, it looked like it came like that.
Yeah, I love that. I probably could tell people it did, but you know, I don't lie to people, so I actually had that.
Yeah, this is nice. I didn't even see the stripe right here.
Are they?
Hey, these are seat covers. They're Republican. Wow. Yeah, it says SS right here and everything. These are seat covers.
Oh, yeah, that because the SS do say that. Yeah.
Where'd you get the seat covers from?
Cover King.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cover King.
That's the only one you want to use.
Okay, cool.
I'll let you know if I'm gonna get ready to sell it.
Yeah, because this is crazy.
You sell it, yeah.
This is definitely crazy.
You won't find a clean
one. I didn't even peep the stripe till now. Look at the stripe on there, though.
And it's been dealt
right. Feel me? It's a different color. Like, it looks different color. Like,
yeah, like that's just a quality sticker.
That is crazy.
You can get it, you know, you can get whatever you want. I like it. I like the color.
Like,
you know?
This, like, the material of it, right?
No, that's just that.
Big boy engine. Big boy. It's the SS. It's the one I want bad. You can't though. Like this is.
Paint off a Tesla. It's just too much fun. It's just such a strong running car. I mean, he's like 9-something, and I'm staying right with him, if not pulling.
The ZR1, yeah, that's nuts.
It's just strong running something.
Like the SS, that's just my favorite. My favorite Camaro.
The LS3, everything derived off the LS3.
Exactly.
Including his LSA, it derived off my engine.
That is crazy.
Not the other way around.